We know fracking can pollute drinking water. Some water contaminants can even explode. But State Senators Barefoot, Meredith, and Rabin voted to fast-track fracking. Got methane? Fracking does.